is done. I know I have to help her, hell if I know how. And all the times that I've been told the way her illness goes, the truth of it is no one really knows. And every day this act we act gets more and more absurd, and all my fears just sit inside me screaming to be heard. I know they won't though, not a single word. I was here at her side when she called, when she cried. How could she leave me on my own? My work, this cure, there's no way to be sure. But I'm weary to the bone, and whenever she goes flying, I keep my feet right on the ground. I could never be.